In Lehi, a woman was taken to the hospital with serious injuries after a crash on Interstate 15 this afternoon. These photos from the Utah Highway Patrol show her Mazda 5 nearly completely destroyed in the crash, which happened on southbound I-15 near milepost 281. Troopers say the two left lanes were blocked as they worked to clear that crash, but those lanes have since been reopened. No word on exactly what she hit, and no other injuries were reported.